Day 45. The mood is lightened up after yesterday's issue.
Oh, it's fine. Lovely day. Plenty of people and very nice vibe, right?
I thought I failed the summative and I didn't, and I got a really funny email from the head of Butler, so that's nice, I guess.
So I got back one of my formatives today and I did not fail. So yay!
I think welcome is important. I think that we should live together if you don't think
welcome.
To be honest, there's conflicting views, then there's world peace conflicting views, and then it's just like,
joking. Wow, this pizza is absolutely fantastic.
Everyone understands that Durham was a city that definitely was not designed to be a student city. But you know what? We've got to work at that. And there are really narrow pavements. So what you do when you are talking to someone, you have to consider the fact that someone on the opposite side is going to walk behind you and then they just block it. They don't just block it by being next to each other. They kind of like amble and make enough space so that they've got a lot of space between them. Like they're not actually very good friends despite the fact that they're walking down together.
I just wish that just people would open the door.
People that stop in the middle of the pavement, it's like, what are you doing? I have a day to get on with and these narrow pavements aren't helping me.
I'm very busy.
Five lessons, 1 hour break, and the 1 hour break will come to difficulty.
The wine is very nice, but a mix of vodka and cider doesn't go too well.
I want to get a shout out to Jordan Harrison, head prep in Collingwood. He's doing a great job for the freshers.